There's a really fun new feature that makes your photos feel more alive and immersive than ever called Spatial Photos. It will turn any picture in your camera roll into a kind of fake 3D scene, which as you tilt your iPad, feels like you're actually there. All we need to do is open up the picture in question, and in the very top corner, there's going to be a little tiny icon like a hexagon shape. This is the Spatial Photos button. Now, when you tap on here, your iPad is going to analyze your picture, and you're going to see it like a colorful wave wash up across it from the bottom. Then it's going to work out the foreground, middle ground, and background of that picture, and just like this, you can see it's come to life. Now, you're not going to see the iPad actually being physically tilted, but you will see the picture moving on screen here. But when you're holding the iPad in your hands, it feels like you're looking at a portal back to that scene when the picture was originally taken. It's really quite clever. And this doesn't just work with portraits, it works with any photo in your camera roll. Here's a picture at Yosemite National Park, and here we've got this really lovely natural scene, and again, when I turn it into a spatial photo, you can see that the trees and the mountain in the background, all of that distance feels like it's actually there. Your iPad is cleverly filling in the gaps behind where the original picture was to make it feel like it can come alive. But my advice to you is when you've turned it into a spatial picture, just zoom in slightly so it fills your whole iPad screen. Then it really does feel like you're holding a portal back to where that picture was taken. It can really make your pictures come alive, and it sure is a fun thing to try. Now be warned, there's no way to actually save these spatial photos, but you can get them back again by tapping on that button, and it only takes a split second to work. If you want to see what else your iPad can do that you may not have realised, check out my YouTube channel and make sure you subscribe. I'll see you next time.